I welcome all of you attending this ceremony. The General Command of the Syrian Democratic Forces, and on behalf of our all soldiers and our allies who fought with us in the same trenches, we announce today the destruction of the so-called Islamic State organization and the end of its ground control in its last pocket in Baxoza region. Thank you.